guys, it's Charma, and welcome to the Keep Talking and the Nobody Explodes, and we're just gonna do some bomb defusing.
Yeah, that wasn't the case last time. There was much more explosions than there was defusing.
You're sure you've got all necessary
weapons? Nah, I don't know.
Well, we'll see. We'll see today if Chris is up for the test, because another thing is that I don't think Chris knows how difficult it is to fucking figure out the instructions sometimes under pressure.
I guarantee you, you're not going to be as fucking blown up as I was.
I have got a button. It is yellow and it says press.
Press and... Wait. Hold on. Yeah. So press and hold. And what's
blue.
The color? Release when it has a 4.
Okay. Symbols.
Symbolos. Trying to call him out?
Well, I was waiting for you to get there, but okay, backwards
guys,
P.
Come on, call
backwards up. P, 6 with a fucking toupee, 2 Ks that are symmetrical to each other, and H with a triangle and an upside down pitchfork.
What?
Backwards P.
Yes, okay. Backwards P. That's like right. The music note, correct?
Yes. A 6
right.
With a toupee.
A 6, okay, right. Okay, a 6 with a quiff.
Yeah.
I understand.
I don't know what the fuck a quiff is, but sure, okay. A symmetrical K. It's like
yes.
If it has a mirror on it, yeah? And it has like a little tail.
And one
okay.
Side has a stroke.
Yes, and then we have a capital H. And on the right side, it's got like an inverted triangle and like a little fork tip on the bottom.
You mean the octopus with the spear? Okay. 6, P, octopus, K.
Okay. Wires! There are 6 of them!
There are 6 wires. If there are no yellow wires...
There's 1 yellow wire.
1 yellow wire. More than 1 white wire.
There are no white wires.
Red wires.
There are 2.
4th wire.
We have done it.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Yeah, well, to be fair, this is the first bomb.
Yeah, well, and the only fucking complications we had was because Karen fucking took her time giving me the information. So. Next bomb.
Okay. So, we have got symbols. Backwards C with a dot in the middle. Backwards E with 2 dots with the umlaut, or however you pronounce it.
Oh, got it. Yeah.
Umlaut? Whatever.
Sure. The German
upside thing. Downs, yeah. Question mark, and Disney Q.
What's the last one?
Disney Q.
Disney Q?
It's a whimsical Q, as if it was... The way you spell
okay.
If Disney was Quidsney or something, that's what the Q would look like.
Right, so backwards E, backwards C, Disney Q, upside
perfect.
Down question.
Perfect, blue button that says hold.
Blue button that says hold. Is there more than one battery?
There is, yes, there's 3 batteries.
There's 3 batteries on the bomb and the little indicator with the label FRK.
Nope.
Just hold.
It is blue.
Blue.
Four in any position, right? Yeah, I remember that one. Labyrinth.
Fox the Labyrinth. Oh, the maze.
So.
Okay. Alright, okay.
Second
okay.
Column,
so where...
first and last.
Second column, first and last. Like top and bottom.
Yes.
And where then is the red square?
The red square is the very last, row, sorry, forgot the word for a second, very top. Top, right, most, right, up at the top.
Top right corner.
Yes, thank you.
Oh my god.
I think I had a stroke.
I think you did too. Where's the fucking white light?
Fourth row, second.
Column?
Shelf. That no. Fourth. Wait, no. Fourth column, second row. There we go.
Oh my god. Okay. No. So, fourth column, second row.
That's where I am, and I have to get to the topmost right.
That doesn't make any sense, because by your fucking directions, you move two spaces and you're there.
Well, okay, show me.
I can't fucking show you, that's cheating.
No, not show me, like, tell me how to get there, you dumb bitch.
No, it can't be that. Okay, so you're telling me...
Second column, first and last, yeah?
Second column, top and bottom.
Yes.
Are the two circles.
Yes.
So you're telling me...
Just
that you
tell
are,
me where I have to go!
You're telling me that you are in the second row.
Yes.
Yeah.
Fourth column. Yes.
One, two, three, four. Okay.
I know what I'm saying. Just tell me where it... Chris, time!
Okay, fine. Go right one.
Yeah.
Up one.
Yeah.
Right one.
Okay, perfect. That should not have taken that fucking long, Chris.
Sorry if I don't trust you, considering you didn't know what a fucking corner was.
I know
what
a
corner is. What's the
next one? I hate you so fucking much. You wasted about 30 seconds of time just questioning me. Just breathe. Just breathe. Just a couple more minutes and then you're done. You don't have to speak to him the rest of the night. Symbols! You little shit. Oh, sorry.
I'm waiting.
Little face with the tongue out, C with the dot in the middle, a B with a capital T on the stem, and a black star.
Call him out again. Pretty sure I have the right column. Just need to get the order.
Face with the tongue out, C with the dot, B with a T and the star.
Face, BT, stars last.
Got it. Okay, blue button that says hold. Blue button that says hold. Hold. Oh, wait, I remember this. Hold it. It's yellow.
Five.
Okay, white button that says hold.
If there's more than one battery in the bomb.
There is only one battery.
Okay, what's the lit indicator with care?
Nope.
To hold?
It is yellow again, a four, yeah? Five?
Five.
Fuck. Wires.
How many?
Five.
The last wire is black and the last digit of the serial number is odd. Cut the fourth wire.
No.
Okay.
There is no fourth wire as well.
Red wires?
Two.
Okay. Black wires?
Two also.
Cut the first wire.
Boop. Wires again. There's three of them. Two yellow, one black.
Second wire.
And we got the symbols. Octopus with the spear. Backwards C with the dot. Upside down Y. Sure. And a sideways N with curly tips. That's also backwards. But don't worry about that.
Got it. All right. Okay. This do not follow these instructions. I'm just calling them back to you to make sure I have the right ones. Upside down Y.
Yes.
Octopus.
Yes.
The confused N.
Yes. And the backwards C. C with the dot. Yes.
All right. Y, octopus, N, C.
Nope. Wrong. The Y is fine. The octopus was the problem.
Y, N, octopus, C.
Wow, Chris. Wow. Wow.
You get it right.
You almost got me killed. Yeah, I got it, but you almost got
me killed. Yeah, no. You almost got you killed. Because there's two that look the same.
Then you should have asked.
And instead of...
Then you should have asked.
No. Because the way you fucking described this is perfect to a different symbol and not one that looks like a fucking lightning bolt. That's all I needed to say. A squiggly lightning bolt.
I didn't think about
it. But there's actually one that looks like a cursive H or a backwards mirrored N with a fucking little mullet thing.
Fair enough. Okay, next one. Go!
What's the module?
I'm fucking loading in, bitch!
Why did you go there?
Chill the fuck out! Symbols! My god!
Anytime now!
The sign that is means that it's not equal to... Diagonal H. Equal sign with a giant line through it. Chris.
Are you still talking about the same symbols as before?
No, it's a new one.
You called them the same.
I said the same. The symbols as in like it's the same fucking like thing that we have to solve. Not that it's the same exact symbols.
What the fuck are you describing? What do you mean not mean equals?
You know.
Oh, you fucking twat. Okay.
I'm the twat.
Yeah, not the symbol.
It's equals. Obviously, it's not exactly the same, but it's fucking close, mate.
No, it's not close at all. That looks like a fucking pogo stick. All right. Name out the fucking symbols again.
Equal sign crossed out. A pitchfork. Yes. The N with the halo that you were talking about before. And the backwards E with the umlaut. Bitch.
E. Pogo stick. Trident. N.
Why is five of them? Go!
And you still got the fucking last one wrong.
What last
a different
one
symbol
wrong?
Again.
What are you talking about?
The HN, that's a different symbol again. You suck. How many wires are in the fucking thing?
Chris, I was describing the HN thing that you said last time.
Nope, I'm telling you, it's different again. How many wires is there?
Oh my god, I said five.
Five, alright. Black wire.
One.
The last one?
Yellow.
No, okay, fine. I guess that answers my question too. Red wire.
Two.
Okay, there is a black wire. Yes, so, cut the first wire.
Simon says.
It's
flashing green. And the serial
okay,
number.
No strikes?
Has no strikes. The serial number has one vowel in it.
Yellow.
Green, blue.
Yellow, red.
We have words. It's the one that's like, right, ready, what, yes. You know, the one that's very confusing.
Yes. So, what's the thing up the top?
Okay, but like full spelt. O-K-A-Y. Is that the one I'm supposed to press, or are you just confused?
No. I'm confused. Using the label from step one, push the first button
that
appears.
We have 1 minute, by the way.
Okay, I get it. So, is there middle?
Middle left or right, Chris? I have 6 buttons that I can press. 2 at the top, 2 in the middle, 2 at the bottom, yeah? So it's 2 columns, 3 rows. You have to tell me which one I'm supposed to press.
Okay. Okay, so what's the one on the top right?
Top right is yes.
Okay. Yes is there. Okay, so is there one that says okay, fully spelled?
No.
Right.
Yes, got it. The word now is display.
What's the one on the bottom
10
right?
10 seconds. Left. No, we don't.
Right.
Make it. No.
Left.
Got
first.
It. No, yeah, I got it, but we don't make it. Nothing. Nothing. The word. Fuck.
You did not allow me to fucking. You just,
I
come
did
on.
Not allow. I did not allow.
How about you do it again and you'd be better this time?
My God. I want to whack you in the face with a lawnmower. Oh my god!
I'm sorry, did I stutter?
Oh, you'll be stuttering when I'm done with you, bitch. I am so viscerally angry at you right now that you have no idea.
All I'm hearing is you delaying because you don't want to defuse any more bombs.
You better fucking get me this one done. Simon says.
Okay.
Simon says there is a vowel in the serial number and it's flashing yellow.
Flashing yellow. Okay, so press green.
Yellow, green.
Green, yellow.
Yellow, green, blue.
Green, yellow, red.
Done. Symbols. Backward C with the dot, Disney Q, white star, and a very calligraphy H.
We finally have the right H, ladies and gentlemen. Backward C, Disney Q, star H.
Wires. Four of them.
More than one red wire?
Nope, just the one.
Is the last wire yellow?
Yes.
There is a red. If there is exactly one blue wire?
Nope, there's two.
If there is more than one yellow wire?
Nope, there's one.
Cut the second wire.
Okay, the one with the numbers that I fucking hate and I am going to get wrong. You gotta press
the memory one. Okay. If the display... Wait, what's the display?
Two.
Display is two. Press the button in the second position.
So three.
Okay.
The display is now three.
Press the button in the first position.
Four. Display is now one.
Press the button with the same label you pressed in stage two.
So four, yeah?
Yep.
First position. So exactly the same as before. Okay, good. One.
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage one.
So second. Four again. Okay. Three.
Is this the fifth stage?
Yeah.
Press the button with the same label you pressed in stage four.
So four. Got it.
Six.
Oh, that was very kind to me. That one was very kind to me.
Easy. See? There you go. If you don't fuck around, we get it right.
Gonna do last one and then I'm gonna punch your face repeatedly. We got Simon Says.
Green.
Yellow, green. Green, yellow?
Green, yellow.
Yellow, green. Green, green, yellow, yellow. Yellow, green, green, green. So green, yellow, yellow, yellow. Yellow, green, green, green. Green, okay, yellow, green. I don't need you for this. Okay, wires, six.
You don't need me, apparently.
Oh my fucking god, you know what? I'll fucking guess. I don't care.
Will you?
I kicked the camera down. That's how angry
Why would you do that?
Because I don't know.
Would you like my help?
I really wouldn't. But I have no choice, so... Six
if there
wires,
are no yellow
there's
wires.
There's one yellow wire. Also, why do we have less time? We're already down to 2 minutes.
I don't know, maybe stop fucking yapping. If there is exactly one yellow wire.
Yes.
And there is more than one white wire.
Yes.
Cut the fourth wire.
Number memory shit. Fuck. Two.
Press the button in second position.
One. Okay. Three.
Press the button in the first position.
Four.
Press the button in... Oh, wait.
Two.
Press the button with the same label you pressed in stage one.
One? Okay, good. Four.
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage two.
Oh, thank God. Four. Last one. One.
Press the button with the same label you pressed in stage one.
Nailed it.
Nice.
Woo! Well, guys, that was it for this video. I'm gonna go and purchase a ticket to Ireland, and I am going to find Chris, and I'm gonna smack him multiple times.
She'll probably end up in England if her bomb defuser skills or anything to go by. Okay, bye!